Hi folks, Dr. Bob McCauley, how to build the immune system. The immune system is very, very difficult thing to build up in the body, especially if it was compromised when you were really young. You might have gotten some really bad illnesses when you're young, or you were on a really bad diet when you were much younger. Maybe you never had any probiotics. I've known people like that. I've smelled their breath. It's just absolutely horrible. And then you can see that they really don't have good digestive health, and this really affects the immune system. So to build that back up, here are the things that I would recommend. Top of my list, of course, is always water. You want to drink water, stay hydrated. Alkaline ionized water, absolutely without any doubt, the best water you can possibly drink. Top of my list for immune system builders is chlorella tablets. Chlorella is the most powerful food in the world, and it has the broadest array of nutrients of any food that we know of. And then second would be spirulina. I would recommend the 50-50, half spirulina, half chlorella. It's really our most popular product, our biggest seller. You're getting the two most powerful foods in the world right into one tablet. That's really going to help you build your immune system. But what's in the chlorella that makes it so special and such a great immune system builder, we concentrate it down into something called CGF, chlorella growth factor, or chlorella extract. So you're taking the most powerful components of the chlorella and concentrating them down, so you're getting the nucleic acids, that's the RNA and DNA, those are the blueprints for our cell, the polysaccharides, nucleopeptides, the amino acids, just these most powerful components all concentrated down into a powder. The powder like this, pretty pungent, but it doesn't take much. You're only going to want to do maybe a gram or two a day. Maybe a half a teaspoon, so it's very highly concentrated. We do offer it in capsules like this, but I recommend that very much. That's a great immune system builder. Chlorella, and more specifically, chlorella extract or CGF. That's the best immune system builder that I know of. Another one I'd recommend is chaga. Chaga mushroom, this one comes out of the Adirondacks. It's just the powder, and it is... you can buy chaga chunks, or you can buy chaga mushroom powder. So chaga is wildcrafted out of the Adirondack Mountains. But, so you're going to make a tea out of this. It actually is pretty inexpensive, and it goes a long way. You just put a little bit into a tea bag, let it steep for 10 minutes at around 175 to maybe 185 degrees, and that'll crack that cell. They call it the chitin cell, so that'll crack that open and get at the polysaccharides that are in there and the beta glucans that are really going to give it your immune system building qualities. But I don't know of a disease of any kind that this does not help with, any kind of ailment that this doesn't help with. It's really just amazing stuff. So chaga mushroom is top of my list for immune system builders. So those are just a few of the ones that I really recommend for building up your immune system quickly. The CGF powder, the chlorella, the spirulina, and of course the chaga. Those are the easiest ones and probably the most immediate ones. As I said, very difficult to build up the immune system, especially if it's been compromised. It's really almost impossible to do while you're sick. It's not like if you get sick with any kind of disease, you want to try to start taking these things to build it up, but that's not usually your body's in a defensive posture, so it's kind of difficult for your body to really get into a position where it can heal itself. But these are the best ones I know, definitely the CGF, the chlorella extract. Build up that immune system as best you can. There's a lot of other mushroom extracts out there. We don't really sell those, at least not at this time. I think the chaga mushroom, though, and the tea is a very inexpensive way to go and really, really effective. Dr. Bob, we'll see you next time.